sinabi ko ba sa'yo yung may gusto ko sa'yo? Baka naman ikaw talaga ang may gusto sa akin. At wini-wish mo, niligawan kita.
Sa Kapitolyo at magtrabaho kay Ms. Powers. After all, hindi na si Eduardo ang gobernador.
Si Gilbert Imperial. Kaano-ano mo siya?
Yung tumakbong presidente? Actually, inalam ko din yan. Magka-apelido na talaga kami. We're not related.
Sa school, enrollment.
Where's your school? Sunduin kita.
Wag, wag.
Yes, yes, yes.
I don't meet up with strangers, sorry.
Ni Dominic Roque, if ever manligaw si Dom sa'yo, may pag-asa ba siya sa'yo, Riri?
Wala talaga. Dom and I have known each other since you were, ako 10 years old pa lang noon. Okay. Siya parang 12. Kasi Tita Beth and my mom, diba, they're friends. So parang,
Tita Beth,
Tamayo.
Tamayo is the tita of Dominic Roque.
Pero no talaga.
But are people shipping you together?
Well, based on the photos, ang daming nagsasabi. But I'm like, my God naman, para na kaming magpinsan or magkapatid.
Hindi, hindi ba kayo parang siniship ng mga kaibigan nila?
I know.
No. That's okay.
They know eh. Alam naman nila.
Okay. Saying that Dominic Roque is a new man in your life. Do you find that, I mean, fun? Don't say naman.
Do you find it fun?
Uh-oh.
What is this? He's a good friend of mine.